Hello, strangers.
Welcome to Triple V. I'm Steve, and this is Vic.
Our aim? Simple. To bring you everything that you need to know from the world of Vivo. First up, it's the video everyone is talking about.
We have One Direction, Ed Sheeran, Emily Sandé, Bastille, Seal, Elbow,
Ellie Goulding, Paloma Faith, Jessie Ware, Ollie Murs, Sinead O'Connor,
Chris Martin and Bono. This isn't our Christmas party invite list, no. This is Band-Aid 30.
Bob Geldof and Midge Ure have teamed up for the new Band-Aid single to raise awareness and money for the Ebola crisis in West Africa.
So do your bit and get a copy.
Next, it's the return of Mr. Mark Ronson.
Yes, the Uber producer has collaborated with pocket pop star Bruno Mars with their new track, Uptown Funk.
Channeling Prince, Ronson and Mars have created a tune we dare you not to dance to.
Is that how you dance?
Yeah.
You look like Mick Jagger fighting off a swarm of wasps.
Oh, so good then.
I dare you not to dance. Just watch. It's time now for Video Moment of the Week.
V-M-O-T-W!
Really rolls off the tongue, that one, doesn't it? Mm. This honour goes to Ellie Goulding.
Answers on a postcard, please, guys. Can anyone tell us what her line is in the new Band-Aid 30 single? One more time there, Ellie. A song of hope when there's no hope tonight.
Ooh. A song of hope when there's no hope tonight. Ooh.
Right, well, please do let us know what you think. If it's any help, we think that the word hope is in there, but don't quote us on that.
Christmas is just weeks away, which signals one thing.
The elves are super busy.
No.
My heating bill is going up. It's really expensive.
No. It's the...
Season to be jolly.
God, shut up. It's the return of Ones to Watch, which is our chance to shine a light on the artists you should be looking out for in 2015.
Of course it is.
This week, it's the turn of Shift Key and Pride. So you break the surface, take the lead.
Look out for performances and interviews with 10 new artists brought to you by our music aficionado, Cyan Anderson, over the coming weeks. Live news now. One Republic were in Germany recently for Vivo Presents. Go to the website for all of the performances and some exclusive behind the scenes footage. One D fans, prepare yourselves for a date with the band. We're only getting older, baby. And I've been thinking about it lately. Does it ever drive you crazy? Just how fast the night changes. dates, Dee.
A lot. Try whatever more than a lot is, which is loads. And loads of dates.
You never mention them.
I don't really want to brag about it. Changes, it will never change, baby.
Meet one of these dates one day, Steve.
All in good time. All in good time, Vic. So, let's just leave it now. That's it, I'm afraid. Another show gone.
But not forgotten. Why not press play and watch it again?
Or let us know your thoughts, good or bad. Hopefully more good than bad.
Or you can download the Vevo app and share it with your friends.
But whatever you do, do not let this be the last time we all spend some quality time together.
Remember, you can catch all of the videos from this show in full on Vevo and join me on Tuesday for The Vision Show, where we introduce coasts.
And remember to set your alarms for Thursday for The Vintage Show, where we celebrate 15 years of Shady Records.
Holla on Twitter at Vevo_UK and we'll see ya. Bye.
Bye, kids. Take care.
Very nice.